In fact, half a dozen privately funded startups are working right now to bring modern, factory-assembled molten salt reactors to market.
The bug was put in my ear to think about a new company.
I worked 10 years on technology development at NASA. Technology doesn't develop on its own. It develops when we push it. And the converse is true. When we don't push technology, it doesn't go anywhere.